Oi, Rusty, there. Always on time, you get me? Yes, alright, we got our first attempt, we got Rusty. Right, I'm gonna try and pronounce his name right, yeah? Is it, wait, let me see it one more time. Right, is it Carathon? Is that right? Carathon? Or can I just call man Kara? Is it Carathon, yeah? Alright, cool, cool. Yeah, Kara, yeah? Alright, Kara. Alright, cool, listen. Alright, let's start this again. Bad boy things, you don't know it. It's his first attempt time. Whoosh, it's Wednesday. What's Rashi got himself into this time? Whoa! Wait, man got the super diamond. Yeah? Wait, the last time I saw both of these guys, they were diamond. So wait, is this what happens then, yeah? Wait, so Gun gets a little level up of his lifetime and then everyone just shing! Oh shit, Gun's here now. Shing! Well, everyone's just gone, yeah? Wait, these two were both diamond the last time I saw them. Wait, Rush, is that what you're doing? Okay. Yes. Okay. Yeah, I saw you in Saltman, Craven. I saw you, Kyle. Both of you diamond, yeah? Yeah, man. Gun gets the level up of his life and then both of them just shing. Yeah. We ain't in the same league as Gun no more. Everyone's gone. Now, I hear you. Yeah. All right, cool. I see you. Now, congrats. All right, but business time, though. Listen. You don't know. Everyone that don't know me, yeah, Kyle, you're new to the stream on Gun, aka Gun GC. I host First Attempts. It was started by Ice Cold Fist, you get me? But I've kind of like carried it on, you get me? Big up Ice Cold Fist for the idea, because it was his idea, you know what I mean? I don't want to take credit for an idea that weren't mine. But I think it's fun, fam, it's bad, you get me? We've had some sick First Attempts on stream, you get me? Rush has had a few First Attempts because he's had a little bit of time away from the game, so we've agreed that we're going to do a few First Attempts. Just makes sense because I like hosting them, he likes playing them, let's go, you get me? So, without further ado, obviously introduction, we don't really need to introduce Rusty because you know he's already gang with it, you get me? He's about his counter confirms, DPs, you already know, you get me? But you know what, the last match, without putting any pressure on him, you get me? I feel like I know the type of guy he is, and I feel like he would know that he would have had a lot of homework to do after that first attempt, you get me? So I know he's probably putting the work, he's come back ready, yeah? Sylvester Stallone thing, Rocky business, you get me? Never give up, man. That's the attitude that man's got. I'm telling you, man respects it. So I respect his gangster, you get me? Everyone, that man being diamond from what day, you get me? Just doing his thing, you get me? So I don't want to do too much talking now. In the blue corner though, listen, we got Carathon? Yeah, Carathon, aka I'm gonna call man Kara. You get me? Kara. Yeah? Hear this now. Hey, what I gotta say about this, Don? So imagine now, man, sitting down watching Salt Man. And, bruv, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna put it out there, fam. I'm gonna put it out there, because you know me, I'm about the drama sometimes. Sometimes, this first to 10 time, I'm about the drama. You get me? Man, see, Nash, innit? Now, obviously, I don't pay no attention to Nash. I'm not going to lie. I got a good friend, Paul, he plays Nash. You get me? My boy Plaza used to play Nash back in the day. You get me? So I got respect for Nash, but I don't really see Nash. And Nash is that I play against in the hood. They're kind of annoying. So I built up this sort of image of him. You get me? That I'm not really proud of, but you get me? But, hold up. So imagine, I'm watching Saltman now, and you know my guy fulfills, you see me, he's got the fuck in it, you get me? My man's John Nash in it, so I'm thinking, yeah, alright, cool. Bruv, I'm not gonna lie, fam. I said it in the chat, if you could pull up the chat, I said, this Nash is cold. I'm not gonna lie, this Nash is actually cold, and I saw him getting a lot of credit in the chat as well, saying, raw, Nash is going in. So I know this Nash now, he's not a joke, fam. I respect it, you get me? I saw it and I thought, raw, this Nash is actually cold, fam. I'm not gonna lie, for the first time I've seen in a long time, you get me? His Nash is cold, you get me? So I thought, raw, and I've played against Nashes, you get me? Oh, I can't even remember what that other tournament's called, man. There was a tournament. Was it Gfinity? Gfinity. I got Nash twice, bro. It was a U. He was GM at the time. I can't remember his name. Alex Siege or something. He's good player. But that was the last Nash that I saw before this Nash that I thought was sick, you get me? And then before that was Plaza. But yeah, I said this Nash is cold, you get me? Yeah, this Nash is cold. So I'm thinking raw. So then I'm talking to Rush today, because obviously I'm leaving there a bit late, no streams come up in that. So I was gonna message Rush. So I was like, raw, Rush, like, raw, no, Rush said, yeah, you still good for today? I said, yeah. So he's like, raw, do you know the Nash's name? I said, nah. But you know what, when I was doing the stream title, I had to put the Nash's name in. So I've messaged Rush, and I've said to Rush, raw, what's the Nash's name? Cause I'm putting it in, I'm putting Rush G. And I was writing Nash, and I thought, bruv, nah, what are you doing? So I said, bruv, find out what my man's name is. When Rush messaged me back that it was Kara, I was thinking, oh shit. I was like, oh shit, okay. All right, this is gonna be a bit gang. So bruv, you know what? You don't know the rules. You allowed one character switch. Each player, win or lose, don't matter, but it's only allowed once, yeah? Obviously, if we disconnect, we reconnect back, come back in the lounge. Yeah, we had a little bit of a disconnect last time, so just rejoin the lounge, it's not a problem. I'm sure Rush or whoever can invite whoever back in the lounge, yeah. And then yeah, before we get the first to 10 up and running, we need both players to put in, let's have a good match, yeah, before the fight starts. So I know you're ready, I'll drop down and we're gonna get this cracking, yeah. Let's go. Good luck to both players. Let me see what's the first team we're gonna play, man. I know. Alright. Good luck to both players, let's go. Rush G versus Carol, let's go. Alright, let's do this, man. Can you not hear me? I was supposed to do a sound check on the game. So if it's low, I apologize. Shit, I forgot to do a sound check. But you know what? It should be all right. It should be okay. We should be blessed still. Yo, Wago, I'm ready. What's good, my bro? I, Kim T, bruv. You're doing the first to 10, bro. I got an opponent for ya. You know Gun don't play games. You're in the dungeon next, my friend. Yeah? Big ol' M-A-S-T-E dot R. Well, Raddy, you wanna... Oi, we got Ken versus Nash. Both very, very, very distinctive costumes. You gotta mash work with these costumes. Let's do it, man. I love this shit, you know. I can't lie, I love this shit. This game's sick, fam. Where's my first to 10? What you say? With who? With who, bro? Gun's rude. Why am I rude? Alright, let's... Why am I... You're going in the first to 10. I got an opponent for you, bro. Good one, too. You get me? Yeah, man. You better be ready. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're going to catch up. You know the usuals. Alright, let me know what the SFX is like, people. Nash and Tier from the Nash. Ooh, line breaker. Dash up throw. Ooh, that throw game's getting established from early. Ooh, no counter confirm. DP on the neutral jump. Nice pressure there from Ken. Now this is the problem that I have with Nash, because actually he's got not really good defensive options. So I'm curious to see how Kara's gonna get himself out of clutch situations. Yo, Julia, what's good? Yo, Daddy, what's good? Welcome, everybody. Welcome. What's that? Trigger 2? Alright, V reversal. Still got trigger. Dash up, crouch forward, whiffed. Crouch fist. Rush got... Oh, he's been hit. That's CA. Can you do that? Oh, he dropped it. Oh, no. Alright, so he's got no resources at all. This is a very bad situation right here for Kara right now. Very bad situation. What can you do? Nice neutral jump on the fireball. Nice full medium kick. Ooh, that whiff! He's gonna punish that! Ooh, on the land! Julia, what's good? Alright. Crouch strong. What's the sounding like? What happened? Can you like hear the SFX on the game? Nice. Do I sound low? Do I need to turn anything up? It's just started, Julia. Just started. EX Moonsault. Back medium kick pressure. Oi, it's a fireball. Wow. Oi, gang shit. Yo. Oi, don't fuck with him. Oi, oh no, he jumped it. Oh, this is deep. He could lose, you know. Denade stand fierce. Oh, I crash forward into V trigger activation. Do you think so? The drops have been mad. Yeah, it might be. I'm not sure, but I'm sure they played each other before. Have they not played each other before? How's the connection rush if you get a chance? Okay, no car confirm. Ooh, the run cancel got checked first. Ooh, the dash thing got checked though. I know games being played by both players right now, you know. Oi, DP on the neutral jump, you're not allowed to do that. Oh, the nasty overhead. Yep, back throw out the corner. Yep, that meter build. Let's go, and the stun. Nice. Nullifying the fireball. He did that point blank as well. I think it's quite quick, actually. Okay, dash up throw. Let's go. Ooh, nice DP. Nice DP. Crouch forward. Nice dagger pressure there. Ooh, he checked him. Oh no, confirmed though. Nice anti air. Ooh, into a forward fist. Oh, that was a nice EX scythe. You get the feeling Kara's got good spacing with Nash. Like, he definitely knows the ranges of which to do is specials. Final round. Fight. Okay, with bazooka knee into EX moonsault, throw, dash up, throw got teched. Oh, he got CA. I don't think he wanted that. He's used all of his resources. That's gonna spell big trouble now. He's got V reversal. Now he's got trigger. Oh my days, insane pressure here. Oh, and that stun. Oh, he's dropped it again. Oh no, I think we may have connection issues. Have you seen the intro I made for Cal? No, I haven't, you know. Yeah, I am wondering, Rush, how's the connection going, bro? Maybe we should restart the lounge. Okay, it's smooth then. Okay, fair enough. Let's carry on. Alright, Judah, give me 2 seconds. Yeah, Judah, whisper it to me, please. So it doesn't go off in the chat. I'm going to check it after this. Right, so we got Karon 2 games up now. Nice DP there from Rush. Back throw into the corner. Oh, that Stamfist crush counter conversion into DP. Nice. Oh, he got caught by the crouch fist into trigger activation. Oh my days! I want a bow-wow! Ah! Oh my god! Bruv. Ouch. Ouch. Brother, I ain't seen Nash move like that still. I'm not gonna lie, fam. That was the Smix. Oi, that was the Smix. That was the Smix. Oi. Yes. That's how you retaliate, fam. Nah, you don't get to do that. But you know what? It's not a lot of damage, though. Nice. Bystander punish. Nice, nice. Nice. Okay, he's World Cup pressing. He's World Cup pressing. EX Sonic booms. Nice. Yo. V reversal got blocked. Oh, I nearly checked the dash. This is a very, very good test for Rush right now. I think Kara's playing really, really well. Oh, I'm back now. But back dash. Wow. Oh, the V reversal got. Wow. Did that get punished? Big jumping. Big boy jumping. Big boy. That was ballsy. That was ballsy. That was ballsy. That jump in there was ballsy still. I respect it. Oh, neutral jump. Wow, nice. I think Rush is taking his time. He's got to take his time to try and think now. Like, what can I possibly do right now to get myself back into this fight? You know, he doesn't want him to start running away with the games. But, you know, we've seen it so many times on first tens, man. Things can change. You can't really go anywhere. That was a nice crash forward into medium Tatsu. Nice. Nice. Hard DP. He's got that Oki. Oh, he went for shimmy. Nice. Nice. Stagger pressure with the lights. Oh, nice. It's that medium Scythe, I think it is. Yeah. Medium Scythe. Oh, he's going to punish that. Nice. I don't think he's going to kill. He's not going to kill, but he's got big damage with the option of activating V-Trigger. Kara's here with full resource. He's got trigger and three bars of meter. Let's go. Oh, that's going to be a punish on the fireball into CA. Oh, my days. I was seeing a lot of fireballs getting punished today, you know. All right, listen. You think, man, I'm wrapping up, bruv? You're not throwing these things for free, bro. Nah, 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 nah. It don't go like that still. Yes. That's what I'm saying, man. You know you're in the match when you know your fireballs are getting, when your fireballs are getting checked, you know. It's not the thing still. It's not the thing. It's not the thing still. It's not the thing. It's not the thing. It's not the thing. Round one. You realize really quick. Well, go on. All right, so what's going on now? Nice. Land break into hard Tatsu. We've got that corner carry. He's got him in the corner now. What can he do? He's close. Oh, nice. Nice DP there from Rush. Nice DP on the neutral jump. See, it's not even a case of, I don't think Rush is playing bad. Oh, he's just, what? Yo, I don't really see Nash's using this trigger, you know. I'm not gonna lie. Nice. Can Rush gain some momentum? Let's go. Alright, count strong. Oi. Yes. He's sticking to his game plan, bruv. Staying solid, keeping his DPs consistent, making him know they're always there, bro. Let man know. Oh, big jump in with the cross up. He's missed the combo though. Yo, ass. Medium kick reset. Oh, he got the conforto. Oi. Oh. He's still in there though. Oi, pressure. Yes, overhead. Is that going to kill? Yes, it is. Yo, Ice Cold Fist. What's good? Welcome to the stream, my guy. What are you telling me, bro? What are you telling me, bro? Chat to May. Where's the Kens, bro? Spam that Ken salt, fam. We need that motivation right now. Yeah, I think it's 3-1 right now to Kara. You're not Ken, man. Oi. See it there? Oi. Oi, Ken players are in the house. Ice might have a problem with Kara after this, fam. He might say, oh, oi, what? That Shanda. Might have something to say. Step kick. Oi, light deep. Oi. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, bruv. What's going on? Yo. Rush, when he's in this, when you're in this kind of position, you just gotta nod your head, like literally shake your head, and go again. Oi, medium taxi, punish. Oh, big jumping. Oi. Oi, bruv. Bruv, this guy's mad, I'm not gonna lie. Karen's on smoke still, I can't lie. I rate his Smash, man. I rate his Smash still. Wow, wow, Ruddy. Wait, wait, wait. Ruddy, you can't chat that ice. You know this. You know this, Ruddy. Oi. That's not disrespect, but you know ice is a different thing, you know. I'm telling you, bro. Nice punish. Oh, oi. Look what you done, Ruddy. Look at him. Look what he's done. Oi. Oi. Hard DP. Let's go, Ken. Mad thing. Oi! Listen! Yo! Carrot again taking the game. Wow! I can this scummy walk on! I'm not red now! Hey, bruv, hey, see Ruddy, yeah? He's rank, you know? He's got no manners still. He's actually got no manners. He's actually got no manners. He's on badness still. He's definitely on badness. Man said, Ken Scrubby, walk on. Wait. Hey, back to the first attendo. Hey, these run cancels are getting checked, man. So, oi, hard scythe. Wow. Oi. Oi, walk on. Wait, what's that on right now, bro? What, yo? But you know Rush can get active, you know. You know Rush can get active, bro. You know Rush can get active. I'm telling you. This is a big boy test still. This is a good opponent. I respect Rush. I respect Rush, you know, because this is a testing match, fam. I'm not going to lie, bro. Kara's good, man. Caravan is a good Nash, bro. Honestly, I rate his Nash still. You just get the feeling like he just knows what he's doing. Oi! Oi! Dead! Don't play with him. Don't play with him. Oh, brother. What's going on in chat, for brother? Oi! Check! Check! Oi! Let's play a game called Checkmate. Oi! Oi! Backdash! Oi! That backdash was cold still. I saw that. Big boy jumping. Oi! Oi! Yo, Brams, what's good? Welcome, my guy. What are you telling me? Oi, we got Rush right now. He's in the dungeon right now, fam. He's trying to get, he's getting active. Oi. Nah. None of that stealing frames. All that. Oi, we got that. We did. Yes. Oh, he blocked it. Dush. Yeah. Let the war begin. Let the war begin. Let the war begin. Let the war begin. Aye, let the war begin. Yeah, got man waking up. CA. Aye, it's on now. Yeah. Get me. Yeah, that's how you got a letter, man. No, telling you, don't get too comfy, fam. Okay, let's go. Big boy jumping. Oi, cross cut DP. Let's go. Back row. Back throw, sorry. Oi, counter confirms on deck. Yes, medium scythe. Yes, oi. Fuck off. Oh my days, I've never seen Ken do that. I'm not gonna lie, that was sick. Oi, that was sick. I haven't seen Ken do that. I'm not gonna lie. I haven't seen Ken do that, fam. What was that, fam? Yeah, the confidence is coming back still. He's going gun for gun still. He's definitely going gun for gun now still. He's going gun for gun still. Yes. Mmm. Yeah. Ooh, you caught the dash with the medium scythe? Yeah. Oi, oi, oi. That's the medium branch buffer. That's, ooh, we missed it. Hey, woke up buttons though. Oi, throw, stun, let's go. That's the round, you know. Oi. Oi. Yes, yes. Oi, the pressure though. Yes, it's real. No, the pressing can't work. Oi, big boy jump. Oi, throw. He's in the corner now. Rushing trigger. 3 bars a meter. You know that's dangerous when it's Ken. Don't get hit. Nah, don't get hit. Oh, the throw whiffed. Alright, that little cheeky meter build. Fireball. Oh, that cross medium punch. That was a sick idea. Oh. Oi, the throw got tech though. Touch that crouch forward. Oh, oh, wow. Yeah, but I think he might have been out of range. Oh. Dash up throw. So strong in this game when you're not ready. When you're just not ready for the dash. You're just not ready for the dash, man. Oh, sugar, wait. Hold on. The charger. Round one. We can't have it. Fight. Julia, behave. Behave. Rush his gang. Julia, you can't come in. Listen, Julia. She's on badness, you know. She's always on badness. Ruddy set her off again, you know. Ruddy set her off again, you know. Uh-oh. Nah, leave Quiggy where he is, man. Leave Quiggy where he is. Leave Quiggy where he is. Leave Quiggy where he is. He's probably happy right now. He don't need to be in there right now. Mm. Oi. Title confirms. Oi. Oi, cast forward, V-Trigger got activation, that could be dead. Oh no, maybe not. He didn't spend the cash. Oh my days, that's a punish, you know? Wow. Yeah. Kara's on smoke. He's definitely ready. The chat is going off right now. What's going on? No, we don't need this. Good cross cut DP. Medium scythe. Oi, oi, oi. Nice. Ooh, I think it was too deep for a crossbar DP still. Oi, bruv. Bruv, these Nash conversions are mad, fam. What the fuck, fam? I've not seen them, man. I've not seen it still. I'm not even going to front still. It is good. It's a breath of fresh air to see a good, like, a good Nash, man. Do you have the link for your donate? I don't, you know. I don't even know how to set it up, bruv. I need to set it up still. I don't know how to do it still. I don't know what it is. Oh, do you know what? I look into it today actually. Oi, DP, listen. Nice, Antia. Okay, no worries. No worries, Brems. Thank you, Reddy. Thanks for that, bro. Sorry if you guys are hearing old songs. Literally, a lot of the songs got deleted off of the laptop for some reason. They've been removed, so I've got to redo most of my songs. Oi, the overhead. Nice. DP off the counter. That's why I used to always go wrong with Ken. I used to always try and go for Tatsu. Never was paying attention. Oi, DP. Ooh, the shimmy attempt. Nice. Nice. Try to be reversal out. Oi. Oh my god. Bruv, high low, fam. High low, high low. Gun, I recommend go to see me music on YouTube. Yeah, you said that before. I'm gonna look it up on I need like battle music though, right? I need battle music. Is it like battle music, yeah? Oi. What in the piss water? What the fuck? What was that? Oh, good punish on the medium side. Not so easy to do sometimes because it can be spaced really, really well. So your attention can get taken off of it sometimes. But that was a good punish. Nice. Oi. Even better. Let's go. Oi. Yes. Oi. Ken's in the building. Walk one. Oh. What smix is it now? Bruv, what is that, bro? Is that going to kill? It could never. It is, you know. Oh my days, bruv. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I sympathize with Rush because I'm getting hit by that. I don't care. But it looks same side though. Oh my days, bro. So we're at 7-2, guys. 7-2. Nash is a madman, you know, when he's ready, bro. You can think you can brack with him. I'm telling you, sometimes it's down to the player, bro. Telling you, right? We're gonna put Rush's music on. Let's try and motivate this Rush, man. Let's go. Oi, let's go. Sometimes it just needs one good game, you know. Oi, he's keeping everything. Yes, fuckeries. That's what man's on. That was a very brave tech, you know. Oh, oi, 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 oi. Oi, counter confront! Oi, listen. See? Bruh. Oh my days. Fam. Oi, listen. This game, fam. You see when I see certain things, fam? Oi. Block. Oi, on the overhead. Let's go. Oh, the anti-air whiffed. Anti-air tap the whiffed. Alright, no fireballs, no fireballs. Ooh. Ah, oh, that just missed. Ooh, might be getting caught pressing there. Oh, that's plus three. Those plus frames in your face. Oi. Step kick to the rescue, fam. Yeah, active. Corner ting. Oi. Off the light side, fam. What the. Oi, bruv. Alright, say no more. Say no more, Julia. Yo, these adverts took my attention off the flipping thing. Cool, I'm gonna check that out. Oh yeah, I got it. Cool, I'll check that out after this. Boom, nice DP. Yeah. Does anyone have any sort of like advice, not so much advice or ideas of how, where do you think, what do you think's missing from Rush's side to see what he could be doing. I mean, we've had a few drop combos as well, yeah. But I feel like Kara just seems like he's got a lot of good punishes down. Yeah, but I think Meaty timing as well, yeah. Nice jumping line breaker, step kick, Oki. Oh, he kind of confirms on deck. Oh, he's been showing that he's willing to do it. Awareness is so important. It's so important. So we're at what? 8-2. Okay, we're at 8-2. The last first to 10 rush was in. You know, he had a big life lead. Big game lead. But the person come back. It's possible. Sometimes all it takes is one good round. And you just think, you know what? Let me just go from here. I think right now he's in a position now where he's got to go all out. Nice jumping. Let's go. Hard Tatsu. As I said before, he's definitely picking some very, very, very good opponents, man. Nice. Oh, good to EXDP. Nice. Aye. Well played, Rush. That's what it takes, man. Sometimes one good round. He's a cold Nash, man. He's sick. So, I stand strong, Hard Tatsu. Let's go. It's all about showing character, man. And you know what? It's big for Rush to pick these fights. He could easily pick opponents that, you know, he could walk over. But he's definitely giving people... He's picking people that... These guys go offline, fam. I'm sure this guy goes offline. I'm sure. So, you know what I mean? To play Nash like this, to be honest, I've seen a lot of Nashes. And for me, I feel like he's a justifiable Nash. He's all right. You know? Why is this playing for? Let me not change the song mid-pack. I'm sure he wanted TA there. That's the punish. There you go. He's got that. Nice. You telling me 8-3? Can he, bruv? That's the question. He's cold, warrior. He's cold, fam. This Nash is cold. He's cold, man. I respect Rush for taking up this fight, fam. You get me, car? It's a test, fam. Oi! Nice! Crosscut DP. It's not even like Rush has played bad. He hasn't even played bad. He's had his DPs. You know what I mean? Like, sometimes it's just like, bruv, it's the littlest things, man. He's got to go for it. Rush in the position now where he's got to go for it. He's got a good little life lead right here. Nice. Ooh. Oh, that crash was missed. Whiffed. Nice DP. Got the oh, it's just took the Oki. Back dash on wake up from Kara. Oh, no stealing frames. See, check the walk forward. Nice. Oh. Oh my. What in the piss water, bruv? What is that? Oh my god, brother. Fam. Bro, he's nuts, fam. Bro, fam. Yeah, there you go. Back throw, nice. Yo, no, what's good? What are you telling me, bro? Alright, good ESDP, nice. Let's go. He woke up. Oi, Lion Breaker, Hard Tatsu. Let's go. No DP. That could be a problem. Aye, he caught it there though. Nice dash up throw, nice. Nice. I hear you, no man. Don't worry, you'll get that back tomorrow, man. It could be maybe a confidence issue at the moment. I think he's missed a couple of meaties, so maybe he's just being overly cautious. I don't get to neutral jump on my wake up, bro. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Counter confirms. Oh. Nice, hot DP. Oi. Oh, I'm sure that was DP. Nice. Oi, CA off the crouch forward. Let's go. Canny. Canny, fam. 8-4. Tremendous character being shown here by Rush. Tremendous character, man. Tremendous character. Tremendous character, bro. Serious. He could have gave up. He's not giving up, but he's still going. He's still keeping his DPs consistent. He's still keeping his counter confirms consistent. Alright, guys. We're back in. We're back in. Focus. Focus time. Oi. Oi.
Stand in my way, I will kill you.
Round one. Serious. Alright, we're back. We're back. We're back. Hey, right, we're back. It's on Rush. Let's go. Yes. Welcome back to my dungeon, Rush. Are you getting in? Are you getting in? Ooh! Is that medium punch buffer into hard side? Oi! 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 Let's go! Oi! Throw! It's on Rush, he knows it as well! He knows it! He's got a pattern! He's got a pattern! Ooh! Oi! Oh shit! Oh. Oi, Russ got trigger. Activation. Ooh. Oi. Into Schmix. He's got to be careful. He's looking for that one hit confirm. Oi, the fireball hit. Oi. Crush counter. Can he kill? Yep. That's dead. Oi. 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 Can he? Can he? Can he, you man? Ooh, sweep. Oi, EXDP. Hold that one. Yeah? Oh, good anti air there. Oh, aye, good DP. Yo, aye, this is getting flamey still. Aye, step kick, trade. He'll take it. Aye, B-trick activation. Overhead. In the corner. Mad. By those hard booms, man. So slow. He's gonna take a risk. Oh! Oh, that was it! Oh, he's with the egg! Oh my days! He's basically giving him the game twice! Oh, big jump in, that's it. Yeah. Oh my, there's no CA.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Wow.
Fam. Rush, you're playing with fire still. Are you playing with fire still? Okay. Graveyard things. Alright, but let me see where we can line up for you, bro. It's graveyard time. What's that? 8-5. What's going on here? Okay. We're back in. Bazooka knee blocked. Ooh, DP whiffed. Stamp Fierce Crush Counter into conversion. Ooh, that Crush Fierce. Walk up throw. Boy, Nash pressure now. If Rush wins this, it's mad, you know. Ooh, his coaster stun. Oh, he's blocked the overhead. Nice punish. Lovely conversion into Oki. Ooh, hard tattoo. Ooh, the jumping whiffed. Stand around us. Oh, big jump in. Punish the EX boom. Oh, it's guess for the game now. It's guess for the game. Oh, no, it's not. It's just guess for the round. Sorry. Oh, hey, overhead. Oh, shit. Rush is coming back, you know. Can he make it 8-6? Now it's beginning to... Is the pressure beginning to get to Kara? Ooh. Oh, is he gonna get a P? I don't think he can kill. Oh my days, what the... Oh my god, fam. This guy's doing some shit I ain't seen from Nash, bro. I can't lie, fam. Fuck about, fam. Dash ups, crouch fist. And another crouch fist. And again, Rush getting caught pressing. Dash up, EX moonsault. Oi, into EX boom. EX boom again, that plus frames. Ooh. EX DP. Ooh. Oi, trigger activation. This could spell problems. Oi, backdash on wake up. Ooh. Oh no. Wait. Oh my days, he stole it! Is he killed him? Oi! Oh shit! Oi! Fuck you now! Yo! Oh, Snapple! Oi, bruv, he actually stole it, bruv. No way, cuz. No fucking way, bruv. Oh my days. Lesson! Brother, oi Joe, did you see that, fam? Oi, listen. Fucking hell, it's 8-6, fam. It's 8-6, guys, it's 8-6. Rush has got two more games to bring this level. Can Rush do it? Nice, crouch jab into light scythe. Medium scythe blocked. Sweep. Nice anti, yeah. Kara seeming like he's coming. Oh, hard DP. Rush looks like he's trying to get active now, fam. Oi. Oi. Listen. Oh, that's gone over it. No punish. Oh. Nice walk up throw. ES moonsault. Oh, punish the V reversal. No conversion. Nice time around house. Get back in his face. No DP. Oh, he checked the round cancel. That was a very good punish. Oh, he didn't kill though. Rust is still alive. Oh, he's got trigger. No. Surely not. Surely not. Oh, that's unsafe. Oh, he could have thrown it away. Oh, he's punished the fireball again. Oh my days, it's so easy to forget, man. Nice anti-air with the EX scythe. Oh, the dash under. Can't strength to check the dash, but there was no conversion into Tatsu or DP. Crouch fierce into sweep. Rush on very low health at the moment. Good cross cut DP. Oi, hard DP. Oi, 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 oi. Nice pressure there. He's caught him with the crouch forward. Oh, that's 8-9-6. 9-6. It's match point now for Kara. We have ourselves a situation. Can he see it out now? He's got to see it out. Oh, bruv, no one wants to hear about no fucking what's-its, man. Oh my days, YouTube, bruv. You lot are piss takers, man. Go away, bruv. Alright. Right, we're match point current now. Let's go. 9-6. Rush has got a lot of work to do. It is possible. Oi, stand fierce crush counter into conversion. Can you do it? Kara's played extremely well. Made it very difficult for Rush for this whole first attempt. Nice. Walk up, bro. All of that's plus. He's out of the corner. Oh, he's back in the corner though. Nice. Counter confirms. Ooh, nice frame kill with the light scythe. V reversal. Had to get him off of him. Yo, Pelny, what's good, bro? Oi, step kick. He's back road. Woke up. Dele tech. Ooh, he got caught by the back knuckle. Oh, shit. Match point, Kara. Oi! On the neutral jab, let man know. Let's go. Stop running house, nice. Kara must take this round. He's got good life lead now. Very good life lead. Cheeky meter build. Oh, he got caught by the crush counter sweep. Oh, counter conversions. Oi, ESDP. Let's go. Rush got life lead, but Kara does have V trigger and 3 bars in meter. You know what that means? That's been blocked. That's a punish. Let's go. Final round. It's on Rush. Can he bring what he needs to bring to this round? Oh, that was very, very ambiguous there from Rush. Nice. There was no delay tech. Shimmy attempt failed. Still, nice pressure. Oh my days, he's dropped the combo. But he's still got big life leads. He's still got a couple of good decisions. And he can still claw this back. Nice back dash blocked. Moonsault blocked. Oh, he's got the Godstone. That is so ballsy, bruv. Wow. Okay. But Kara now. Oh, nice. Wow, that was nice. That was very nice. That was very nice. Oi. 9-7. Yeah, you could do that. That would be sick still.
That'd be sick, buddy. 9-7. Kara must take this next game to instill some nervousness into Kara. Kara's still on match point. Let's go. Nice anti air. Ooh, the DP, that hurts when that happens, man. Nice DP. Kept his DPs consistent throughout this whole first attempt. Ooh, that was a very deep cross up. I don't think he could cross cut DP there. His ES DP there. We're still seeing, we're starting to see the risk takes that Rush needs to make to try and make his life a little bit easier in the situation that he's in right now. That's a big jump in. Nice, he's got a V-trigger activation. Nice into hard DP, Oki. Dash up throw. Very scary situation here for Kara. Oi, Kara confirms he's active. Oi. Savageness. Okay. Oh, dash up stamp fist. Wow, that was nice. EXDP again, he's taking the risks. Nice neutral jump. Punish on the jump in. Nice. Check on the dash. Oh, he's back dashed and caught him. Russ taking these very risky decisions at the moment, but it's what you need to do when you're in situations like this. He is actually behind enemy lines at the moment. He can't afford to lose a round. He puts himself under too much pressure. Oh, that's punished the jump in. Can he kill? Yeah, he's going to spend the cash. Match point, Kara. Oi, big punish on the medium scythe there from Rush. Let's go. He's showing his concentration still there. Let's go. Oh, he's put himself in the corner. Oh, good EXDP. He had to. Nice. Stand medium punch, buffer into medium Tatsu. EX boom pressure. Jumping blocked. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, it's Tatsu whiffed. Oh, he's woke up throw. Oh, Kara's in the corner now. Dangerous situation. Delayed card light. Oh, he's not taking. He's whiffed it. Oh, he's punished it. He's not going to kill though. Oh, DP. Oh, my days. Oh, sugar. Yo, 9-8 fam. Aye, that was cold. Rush showing some serious resilience here, bruv. Oh my days, that was so nice. That was fucking nice, man. That was nice still. Oh shit. Oh gosh. Yo. Some unbelievable resilience here. Some serious fight back from Rush, man. He could definitely be proud of himself. He's definitely changed his game. He's definitely brought what he needs to do to the table. He's got one more game to make now. The pressure's now on Kara. Can he see this out? Rush looking very confident at the moment. Kara bringing in the zoning game now, making it very difficult, knowing that Ken doesn't really have good fireballs. I don't think he can contest Nash. Oh, nice Kara confirming to medium Tatsu. Oh, that was a very deep cross up jump in. Couldn't cross cut DP that. Nash pressure now. Dash up throw. Oh, he's caught the overhead with cut strong. None of them have trigger at the moment. That was a very good EX Scythe anti-air. Moonsault. Nice delay tech. And again. Oh, no DP. He got lucky there. That was a good punish there on the medium Scythe. Oh, he's gone over the fireball. Oh, my days. Oh, my days. Yo. Oh, shit. Can Rush make this 9-9?
We need some aggression up on Carol. Rush is really behind enemy lines, bro. He's not giving up this whole first to 10. This is some epic shit. Oh, the DP's whiffed. Yo. This always seems to happen in first to 10s. Oh, I thought he caught him. Rush taking the risk. He's got the jump in. Nice. Confirm. Lovely. Carl under some serious pressure right now. He's in the corner. He's got V reversal though. He's got V. He can V reverse himself out of the corner if he wants to. He's turned around house here. Nice. Oh, chip assist to ES fireball. Good. Nice. Medium Tatsu. ESDP. He's gonna kill. It's 9-9. Oh my days. He's brought it back, fam. What in the fucking piss water? Rush. This is big. This is big. He's had so many disappointments in these first attempts, but he's always kept consistent. He's not given up. He's kept going, and he's put himself back into this first attempt. He's made it 9-9. Oh my days. Just when we thought Carol was running away from it. Now it's on Carol. Has the pressure got to him? This is why these first attempts are so important, because it really does test your nerve. It tests your resilience. Do you have the headspace to keep your DPs on point? Keep your meters on point? Do you, bro, it's mad now. It's 9-9, guys. 9-9. Who is going to take this? Let's go. Rush Kara, let's go, man. Booms here from Kara. Medium scythe hit. Bazookini hit. Nice conversion. All the EX moonsault is baiting the wake up throw. Oh, it's a bit scrappy. He's woken up DP though. No cancel. He's got trigger. Oh, the EX side match point, Kara. Can I bring this round back? Oh my god, sorry, my head's all oblivious right now. Sorry, right. Right, Carter confirms on deck. Oh, he's walking up front. The ES missiles baited it. He's in the corner. Back throw. Can he kill? I think he might be able to. He's gone for the reset. Oh my days, ESI for the game. And Kara takes the first to 10. That was so epic. That was epic. GG's to both players. That was big from Kara. He kept his nerve right when he needed to. GG's, man. GG's. Well played to Rush for coming back in that first to 10 there. That was so sick. I can't lie. I really enjoyed that. That was a sick first to 10, man. I'll put that second to Dim versus just Oreo. 100%. Absolutely sick first to 10. Sick, man. Oh my days. What a first to 10, man. Oh, it was a pleasure to even stream that, bro. Honestly, that was sick. I can't lie. That was sick, man. That was actually sick for all the problems we had with disconnects and stuff. Wow. What can I say, man? Another sick first to 10 on stream. Congratulations to Kara for taking the first to 10. GG's to Rush. So tremendous resilience, man. Tremendous resilience, bruv. He was really good, man. He was really good. He did really, really shape up when he needed to, man. That was sick, man. Now, I respect it from both players. I respect it from both players, honestly, man. That was actually sick. That was really, really good.